And from Margie Clark, from Hillary Jones, and from me. And I leave you with this doctor, doctor joke. Doctor, I feel like a bridge, but what's come over you? Thank you. Bye.
There is evil in the world, but the forces of good are here to protect the innocent. Poltergeist, The Legacy, Tuesdays at 9.
Todd and Tommy and a great many American gentlemen hitting balls with them stick things after the break.
You spoke of pleasure.
The world's greatest advertisement. Forever. Start Saturday, 12th of July. Check your blood pressure. Xena, warrior princess, is coming to 5.
Tough on perspiration, but easy on your skin. New Vaseline Antiperspirant is for men who are easily irritated.
He's wearing modern fabrics. Everybody's wearing modern fabrics. Everybody. They can be difficult to clean, attracting grease.
He'll never get that off.
And repelling water. Persil's got the answer. A special stain release system which lets water penetrate even modern fibres to float dirt and grease clean away.
Amazing.
Amazing. Ba-da-da. Persil, the modern liquid. Only £2.99.
Friends at the meeting point 0891 17 17 17.
Don't pay £30 for travel insurance when you book your holiday. General Accident Direct could halve that to under £15, leaving you more money for those holiday essentials.
Carling Premier. In a world that's losing its head, a lager that doesn't.
starting next Thursday on 5.
This is the car show.
It's a whole new look at the wide and wonderful world of wheels.
We love motoring and everything to do with it. Fast cars, slow cars, new bikes, vintage bikes, classic cars like the beauty behind me. We even welcome Sunday drivers.
So shift into top gear and discover the best on test in TV's newest auto extravaganza. The Car Show starts next Thursday at 8 on 5.
Sport and talk in abundance now. Tommy Boyd and Todd Macklin want to hear from you as they go live and dangerous.
Major League Baseball, a taste of real America in association with Coors Extra Gold.
Now listen, tonight on Channel 5, no rowing, no cricket, none of, no lawn darts and all those games you play over there. You're watching baseball. It's American baseball. You watch it on Channel 5.
Live and dangerous. Watch baseball on Channel 5.
Now, all of those Indians better watch out because the Twins are in town and they're looking for some scalps. I'm Tommy Boyd. This, of course, is Todd Macklin. And tonight, we've got Minnesota and Cleveland at Jacobs Field, Ohio.
Well, I just want you to join me in thanking our producer, Ian Sollers, for providing these great pennants. You know what? He took them right off his bedroom wall.
Yes.
Brought them into the studio tonight.
Not the first time we've done pennants on this show.
No.
We've got a great competition coming up, but right now it's time for a Channel 5 news update.
It's 30 minutes past midnight. I'm Dalya Raphael. Tony Blair's insisting that peace talks on Northern Ireland will start in September and end in May, with or without Sinn Féin. He says they're barred unless there's an IRA ceasefire. Tonight, Sinn Féin said it will give its fullest consideration to the proposals.
The settlement train is leaving with or without Sinn Féin. If they want to join, it is absolutely clear what they have to do. I've dealt straight with them. I expect straight dealing from them.
And the RUC has tonight charged a man with the murder of the two police officers in County Armagh last week. Constables John Graham and David Johnston were shot while out on patrol just yards from Lurgan Police Station. Colin Duffy, who's 29, is accused of killing them both. He's been remanded in custody for a week. The crew of the space station Mir, one of them British astronaut Michael Foal, might have to abandon it after being hit by a supply vessel. The unmanned craft collided with Mir as it tried to dock, leaving it holed, badly dented and losing power. The crew weren't hurt. They're now trying to assess the implications of the damage.
As it went by, it went down the Perota side of the core module. This is the Perota module here, and impacted this solar array, which is on the side of the spectrum module, bounced off of that, and then impacted the radiator, which is on the side of the array, and then cleared the station.
There's trouble ahead for British holidaymakers. British Airways cabin crews are going on strike over pay. BA says it will try to minimize disruption. The union says it'll decide what form the strikes will take next week. Within the last half hour, Princess Di's dresses have gone on sale at auction in New York. It's the most hyped celebrity auction since the heirlooms of Jackie Onassis went under the hammer. 79 gowns and cocktail dresses in all are up for grabs. The proceeds will go to AIDS and cancer charities. It was a miserable day in SW19 for tennis fans. Here's Lee Wellings with today's Wimbledon roundup.
It was 5 minutes past six before play finally began. Monica Seles starting her Wimbledon campaign on centre court. The other courts remained covered for a while. And despite waiting to take on Australian Rachel McQuillan since Monday, Seles immediately slipped into gear. The second seed took the opening game without losing a point. When the rain came again 40 minutes later, Selej was certain of victory. The crowd, some of whom will be partially refunded, were waiting to see six British men go for a place in the third round. When they do appear, Davis Cup captain David Lloyd is expecting big things.
And Wimbledon will start an hour earlier tomorrow because of those delays. Now, tonight's lottery numbers, they are 12, 17, 27, 28, 38 and 40, the bonus ball, number 6. Well, that's it from the news desk. We're back with 5 News Daily at 6 a.m. Now, here's Tommy and Todd with Live and Dangerous.
Howdy, if you're American and you're over here for Wimbledon, either to watch it or to play it, and you're lining up for your fix of baseball.